If you don't know how to downgrade your GoodNotes 6 to 5 or switch between the two versions of the GoodNotes app, let me show you how. First and foremost, the feature is only available to you if you bought the GoodNotes 5 app before August 9, 2023 or if you were a free GoodNotes 5 user and you bought the app before the cutoff date of September 11, then this feature is available to you too. If you have this feature, then here's how to downgrade from GoodNotes 6 to 5. In the library view of the GoodNotes app, go to the gear icon, then tap Settings. Then go to the downgrade option and disable this Run in GoodNotes 6 option. And if you really want to downgrade, just confirm it. The app will automatically close and you need to relaunch the app. And here you have now downgraded from GoodNotes 6 to 5. And if you want to upgrade from GoodNotes 5 to GoodNotes 6, you can. And there is a free version of GoodNotes 6 if you're not ready to pay yet. If you have the free version, you can still use the basic features of the app. For example, you can edit up to 3 notebooks and record audio to 20 minutes per notebook. So that is how you can switch between the GoodNotes 5 and GoodNotes 6. I hope this was helpful and see you in the next video. Bye!